So it is not often that we get impressed by an enclosure. Usually at Computex, we see plenty that resemble each other and they borrow from each other. But there's one company that we've been involved with in the past that have fantastic, unique enclosures that are also modern. This is Streacom DB4.
Huge thanks to our Computex sponsors for sending us out here. Shout out to NVIDIA, Fantex, NCIX, and MSI.
So DB4 is aluminum, it's unique, it's fanless, and it's this fantastic looking cube case. This is the definition, in my opinion, of a modern case, and I've worked with nothing like this in the past. Totally fantastic, can't wait to get this on my hands in the studio. The aluminum panels here are slightly heated, they're pressurized with a ton machine and formed into this proper shape. Then there's the SNC refinement with venting holes, placed in its proper position, etc. Then these panels are polished, sandblasted, and anodized so that it hardens the surface, because as we know it, aluminum or aluminium is a soft metal. So this being a fanless design, each side panel can accommodate for 65 watts of heat dissipation. The aluminum is thick, all these side panels are heavy, and you can connect the CPU block to potentially two side panels for more heat dissipation, about 110 watts, so that if you have a more overclock or slightly hotter CPU, that's a possibility. When it comes to the CPU block, Streacom approached this with compatibility in mind. So all ITX boards are supported, as the CPU block comes with a copper heat plate underneath that is in free form. Then we have this aluminum sort of base that is connected with the heat pipes, and then that has a little bit of a momentum. It can angle the heat pipes that will then connect to the actual aluminum panel. The thermal paste here, still undecided. Thermal paste would be mainly kind of messy, so thermal pads are more preferable. A very unique solution for a fanless design, especially since that CPU block looks pretty sweet. For hardware support, GPUs up to 200 millimeters are supported. Of course, this being a fanless case, your choice of a GPU may vary depending on what type of use this will be. Most likely an HTPC type of solution that looks absolutely gorgeous for your, you know, for your desk, for your space. If you want to populate an ITX card in there, be my guest. However, the power supply compatibility here is proprietary, so Streacom's 240 watt power supply is inserted at the bottom, and that is also fanless. Apparently that they've been working really hard to create that power supply, which also supports right beside there in that chamber, drives 3.5 and 2.5 inch. For concluding remarks, the DB4, in my opinion, from what we've seen in Computex so far, is a totally refreshing take on a computer enclosure that's not just taking it from RGB perspective and tempered glass and all these current market trends that case manufacturers are starting to catch on. So Streacom is definitely unique, market niche, but look at how fantastic this enclosure looks for an HTPC. Of course, there are some compromises in there, but that is to be expected when the enclosure is so different from anything else that we've seen on the market. I'm Dmitry with HowerConnects. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.